Hi, I'm Ryemee. I like to have lots of fun. Here's a video about me.
Ryemee was born during the 2006 FIFA World Cup. His name means celebration, and it's from Ecuador in South America. For the first 2 years of his life, Ryemee lived in Perth with his family.
I got to eat all the cake by myself. It was super fun. I had Spider-Man all by myself and was super awesome!
When Ryemee was two, Logan was born. At first he wasn't sure about his new brother, but soon they became best friends.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues.
Ryemee loved having a little brother.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Yes, I can. When I was three, I moved to northern Western Australia.
Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We
can rest. I got to live near my cousins and granddad. The bugs we
found. Safely walk to school without a sound.
We safely walk. This is where I started school. It was awesome.
Well done, Ryemee, you like it.
This is also where I learned to rub my butt. There's dirt on our uniforms,
from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. After Ryemee turned four, his family moved again.
This time we moved to Beach Town in Geraldton. This is where I met my best friend, Ned. We played all the time.
Geraldton was a great place. It had so many things to do.
I had my fifth birthday in Geraldton. Sometimes we went camping. Twist and
whip, not twist and shout. Ryemee still thinks about his best friend from the Geraldton. But luckily, he has a book about him and his best friend which he can look at whenever he's missing him. It was sad to leave Geraldton, but Ryemee and his family had to move again. The next place Ryemee lived was far out in the desert, where people dug up gold using huge trucks and bulldozers. All the earth was red. Ryemee went to a new school called Hannon's Primary School. He lived in a place that had a house with four other houses on it and got to know all the kids from that place. Ryemee used to love going camping with his family. They went to a place called Esperance and Albany. Comes from the bass and the drums, rain or shine, never stop anyone. I like my bass loudy, loudy, louder.
I like my bass loudy, loudy. Could I have a holiday in Queensland? On the Gold Coast. Everybody,
let's move. Oh, yes. Ryemee loved the dolphin show. Ryemee loved the rides, but the roller coaster he went on again and again.
I got to meet Batman and Green Lantern and the Flash. All sinners, all head
spinners, so-called experts, we're all beginners. After Ryemee's 6th birthday, his family moved again. This time they left Australia for Timor-Leste.
Moving to Timor-Leste was an adventure. This is the first time in another country.
Ryemee got to live in a place where people kept lots of pigs and chickens and goats and dogs, horses and all other animals. Ryemee's had lots of adventures in Timor-Leste. One of his favourites was visiting the caves at Osu and seeing bats hanging from the ceiling. Ryemee also loved climbing Mount Ramlal with his friends Thomas and Benji. It was a real adventure. Visiting Jaco Island and Bacau for a week was a real adventure. He got to see lots of animals and sea life. Ryemee has spent 2 years at DIS and he loves all the friends that he's made and the times he's had. For Ryemee's 7th birthday, he spent at the golf course with friends from DIS.
When I heard about Mum going to take me to Bali, I was really excited. Great to see Nanny and Granddad.
Ryemee got to ride an elephant.
I got to have Christmas in Japan. I love skiing, check out my jump.
In Japan, Ryemee caught Santa Claus on video in his holiday house.
Awesome fun! Thanks for watching my video!